Park are expected to rally today to fight for more safety measures at Highland Park High School. This comes after a student brought a gun to school last month, forcing a hard lockdown there. That's what you're seeing here. Parents and activists are now calling on the district to install metal detectors and hire extra security at the school. The rally will happen tonight at 5 at the District 113 office.